is out with his hamstring, and you know, everybody's like, oh, Foster's going to take over for Fraley. Foster's going to take over for Fraley. I said all along, I'm not giving up on Jake Fraley. Jake Fraley's a good ball player. So he played tonight, you know, because Stevenson was out. What did he end up with? 3 hits tonight, including the game winner? I mean, that kid's not going to go away. He's a good baseball player. He's a good athlete and a great kid. So, you know, you just, this is what happens in the ebb and flow of the season. You know, players come through for you when they get their opportunity. And that's why coaches have confidence in him. You know, I have a lot of confidence in Jake Fraley. So, you know, he came up big time.
How tough of a decision, obviously tonight it wasn't, but how tough of a decision was to decide Foster and Fraley? Because right now, both, every time they're in the game.
Right now I'm not even thinking about it. Jared Foster, you know, had the one big hit, but he has three pretty forward bats as well. So, you know, they can't do it every time.
Right.
And, you know, I just take it one game at a time. I try not to look too far into the future. You're always looking for answers of what I'm going to do for the next 100 years. But, you know, this game, it changes so much from day to day. You just can't ever say this guy's going to take over for that guy or whatever. We'll see how tomorrow feels when I wake up.